Monica, just marvelous.
I know. She was the last person I expected to come through for me today, especially after busting me to Liza.
It's because she knows you're innocent, my darling. You know, maybe this town isn't as bad after all. And I'm so happy Kit Fisher just disappeared. All the bad karma is gone, and we can just dance the night away.
Mr. and Mrs. Lavery.
How charming.
Jillian, you look ravishing as usual. And Ryan, you look free, as in not incarcerated. Now, how did that happen?
There's no reason for me to be in jail.
Last I heard, assault was reason enough.
Assault? Now, how did you find out about that? That information wasn't released to the papers.
He lives at the Valley Inn. You know how servants talk. Good night, David.
But being dismissed already? I thought we were being civilized. I just wanted to congratulate Ryan on getting bailed out.
There was no bail. The charges were dropped and he was released.
Unfortunate for you, Jillian. I can just imagine how frantic you would have been, offering to sacrifice anything to get Ryan's bail money.
Jillian's sacrifices are none of your business.
I'll keep that in mind.
Yeah, do that.
Let's go inside.
David, please leave us alone.
Hey, darling, you're the one that yanked my...
No, you know what I'm talking about. No more flirting or hinting about bail. Ryan's never know what I did for him.
He will never know unless you confess.
Never. We are back together again, and we have a chance for true happiness, and he can never know that I slept with you again. Come on, promise me you won't tell.
I am the least of your worries.
Excuse me, but my granddaughter is needed elsewhere.
Of course.
What on earth are you thinking of, speaking to that man?
I was just clearing something.
Stay clear of him. If ever I saw trouble, he is it. And those eyes, like a snake.
Dr. Hayward.
Yes, Kyle.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Well, it looks like the children's wing really scored tonight.
And Dr. Santos Gray would be proud.
You know, I assisted her with a research project, too.
Oh.
She was a great doctor.
So I've heard.
Speaking of research, were you able to use those amniotic fluid samples I got you from the lab?
Yes, I did, and they were very helpful, especially one sample in particular. Kyle, it's great to have you on board.
Well, it's an honor working for you.
Have a good night, okay? Oh, excuse me.
Listen,
can I borrow that from you for a minute?
Have fun.
Great.
Are you moonlighting, Doctor?
I would like to acknowledge a mistake and offer a toast.
A mistake? Surely not one of you.
When you said that you and Liza were getting closer, I had my doubts. But I have never seen Liza as happy as she is this evening.
No.
Yes, well, that's all very interesting. Thank you. But we have some dancing to do, if you'll excuse us.
Generosity of spirit is why we're here this evening.
Ah, yes. You were saying?
I would like to offer toast to Liza's happiness.
Well, I'll drink to that. Water for me?
Yes, it is.
Thank you.
Yes. Here you go.
To thank Liza's you. Happiness.
To her health and happiness.
Oh, thank you. You're bleeding. He's bleeding. You might have glass on your head.
Don't worry about it.
Please.
Why don't I take a look at it? Come on.
Oh, well.
Let me see.
This looks terrible.
It looks like a clean cut. You're not any blood thinners, are you?
No, of course not.
Do you think you might need stitches?
I don't think so. I'll go get my bag and I'll dress it for you.
Oh.
Didn't sever any nerves?
Well, then it won't interfere with my dancing.
Shall we?
Oh, I'd love to.
Thank you, Doctor.
Okay. Thank you for the DNA. That must have been rough.
Oh, David, you have no idea. I've never felt so bad in my whole life.
I can imagine having your faith in somebody you love utterly shattered in front of all those people. Realizing you picked the wrong person to fall in love with. You must feel like the whole world just crashed around you, swallowing you up whole.
Brian promised. He swore that he never made love to Kit Fisher.
We believe what we want to believe, Princess. Even in the face of what is obviously true. And what do we get for our faith? Our support. All of our loyalty in those who betray us. Nothing but heartache. It's all right. You go ahead and cry. David is here. I thought this party was going to be boring. Do you mind if I cut in?
Well, you're assuming the lady would like to dance with you, Doctor. I don't think that's the case.
Well, I think it's my decision to make, isn't it?
Of course.
So tell me. What is so attractive about Adam Chandler? Besides the obvious. His money, and of course his money.
When I divorced Adam, not that it's any of your business, I walked away with a hefty settlement. I don't need him, his money.
Then what?
That's all I really care to say about the subject. Do you still care to dance?